Oh, they are so cool. Hey. Where's the other one? Are you going home? Bye. Yeah. It's all right. They love to play. It's all right.
Hello.
Really?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
You wanna play? You wanna play? You wanna keep playing?
Huh?
You wanna go down and play? Yeah? Go home and play? Oh, you get stuck over there. You get chained up.
All this is garbage from about here down. And that way it's frogs.
Oh, you cutie. You're a cutie, cutie dog. Yes, you are. You're a good cutie.
You're so cute.
Gotta take your picture. You are so cute. Bye bye.
Bye. Bye there.
Bye. Just got here around 5 o'clock. Annie is fixing the pole for another fun fishing day. I'm your assistant.
Howdy, y'all. Yes, sir.
Look like another clear sunny day, right? Not for long though.
I like yesterday, it was freaking windy like crazy last yesterday, so it was blowing like crazy.
Yep. Yes, sure did.
Today hopefully is way better.
Today a little bit better. But that's because we here 2 hours earlier, that's why.
You gotta have hand sanitizers.
Anything else in the car that you need? You need anything else in the car?
Yep. No tips and nothing at all, but
hey, yep. Today we remember to bring the spot, so.
You sure did.
Very important. Very important.
Sure did.
Mm-hmm. What else you need in the car? Since it's a weekday, there's hardly nobody out here today. People coming out usually on weekend. So. It's very quiet, only 2 or 3 cars down that way. And that's about it. The preparation part is important too. The preparation part.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
All fishy. All fishy.
How many pound line is that you're using?
20 pound test line. That's fine. Unless you're fighting a big fish and big tuna. Maybe not. This will do.
That guarantee never gonna snap, right?
Yeah.
Oh, what about the skate? If you pull in the skate, would that be able to hold the skate here? That's a large size hook, right?
Steel wire. Steel cup wire.
That's a white color hook that you were talking about. Hmm? The white color hook.
Oh, secret. Secrets. Fishing channel, but my channel and Jane's channel is all basically just a basic fishing, so there's no special knots or special or anything. It's a metal steel wire leader, that's it. So there's no coating on it,
using the life spot.
Yep, 30 pound standard hookup. There's no special calling for any special name of any kind. It just hook it up and go. That's it.
There we go.
Get it out there. Give me some puppy.
Just don't fall. Yay! What you got there? What kind of fish? Oh, cool. Very nice. Rockfish. It's very jumpy though.
First throw, the first second.
Cool.
First second throw.
Yeah.
And the first throw. Wow.
Great. Not even a second, right? What did you use? You use at the lake, right? Thank you. Is that the flounder? Oh!
That's a small size though, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a beautiful fish. That's beautiful. I'll take a picture. Turn around to the other dot side. It's harder. There we go. That's beautiful. Awesome. Yeah, too small. We have to let it go. Too small. I love flounder. It's very jumpy, very so far we caught one rockfish and one flounder, small size, so we have to let it go back to the oceans.
You feel any struggling?
Reel again.
finally.
Bye. Yeah.